creature of habit. My tastes are immovable, I order the usual, and I already know what I want. Keep your menu, I know what I want. Because the options are endless, they're overwhelming at times. You just have too much to sell me, so many things to decide. You may mock me for opting for what is already mine. But what if my cookie cutter is one of a kind? I think there's too much to choose, and I've had it. Don't change me, creature of habit. I put my foot down. Yeah, this time I want change. I'm gonna do something crazy. Actually, no, I'm not. So let me explain, I'm not that anxious to changes. I'm not afraid to adapt or think it's actually dangerous. It's just a preference to routine and familiar faces. I won't break down or die if I just happen to break it. I keep the cause to myself, I feel it's reeking of ego. And it's a fine line to walk, so I am threading that needle. It's just the whole human race, well I can take them or leave them. And I can say that I swear some of my best friends are people. It just feels so good when I've planned it. Same time, same place, creature of habit. Left foot, right foot, same way around. But with this push, I put my foot down. Yeah, this time I want change. I'm gonna do something crazy. Actually, no, I'm not gonna act like you asked me to act. Like a simple machine, checking task after task. I'm my own human being, and I happen to lack the need to be seen, chasing fad after fad. And I know there's a world full of wonders to see, with places to go and pancakes to eat. But I base what I know on what things bring me peace. My circadian soul likes the pace and the beat that maintains my breathing, blood flow and sleep. But won't lift my feet, break my routine. So left foot, right foot, same way around.